The fear and mistrust took a violent turn in Liberia's capital, Monrovia. An angry crowd, many of them armed with clubs, raided an Ebola isolation ward in the city's largest slum. They were shouting that Ebola did not exist and was a hoax by the Liberian president to get money. The mob looted the clinic, removing contaminated medical items and soiled bedding. Over 20 patients infected with the virus fled the treatment center. Some have been re-hospitalized, but health officials remain terrified that the infection could spread across the entire